you can mobilize the family around preparing for the eventuality. I think also what helps a lot is sort of outlining how things happen around the end of life, around death and dying. What does happen physically for people, and how does the process usually work? So knowing helps people to plan.